Oh man, it was kind of tough. When the doctor told me I'll never walk again, I kept on thinking in my head, this guy is completely full of it. It opened my eyes to doing things that I would have never dreamt of doing. Life will throw out a lot of speed bumps at you. It's just how you're gonna approach it, how you're gonna go over it. Having a never quit attitude is probably the simplest, straightforward way to do it. It's just don't quit.